All right, this is our modified eight main number two. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. Modified A main number two. We're going racing, drivers, on the sound of the tone. And here we go. A main number two underway. A perfect start here in A main number two. It's Hagberg out front, followed by Pumper and Volker. Down to Yokomo straightaway. They go for lap number one. Oh, trouble going into the chicane there. Out front, it is Alexander Hagberg, followed by Yannick Prepper. Then it is going to be Ronald Volker. Moving up to fourth spot now is going to be Reinhardt. Down the front straightaway into the S's, goes first, second, and third. We're on the X-ray teardrop. Hagberg, Prumper, Volker coming on to the front straight. Around the X-ray teardrop they go. On to the Yokomo straightaway. Coming into the chicane, Hagberg, Prumper, and Volker. 1 minute quickly down in this 5 minute AMA number two. Hagberg, your leader. Down to Yokomo straight, followed by Yannick and Ronald. We're at 3 minutes and 45 seconds to go. Hagberg, Prumper, Volker, Ronald, Mark Reinhardt. He is in four, followed by Dankel. Our leader coming into the chicane, onto the front straight. That's the X-ray there of Alexander Hagberg, followed by the Yokomo Yannick. Yokomo there of Ronald and the Tamiya of Mark Reinhardt. About a straightaway apart. First and second, second and third, third and fourth. 3 minutes, 15 seconds left to go on the master clock. Hagberg, Prumper, Volker, Reinhardt, Eric Dankel moving up to the five spot in car nine, followed by Tim Wall, Victor Wilk, Freddie Sudoff, Deanna Stadler, Patrick Gallner. 3 minutes to go, guys, three to go. Alexander Hagberg, your leader in one, followed by Yannick in the two, Ronald in the three. Then it's Reinhardt in the six, followed by Eric in the nine. 2 minutes and 45 seconds to go. Hagberg, your leader, around the X-ray teardrop. Coming on to the Yokomo straightaway. Got about straightaway lead. Over second spot, Yannick Prumper. On to the front straight. Into the S's. Two and a half down. We're at the halfway mark here. AMA number two. Alexander Hagberg, your leader, second spot. Yannick Prumper, third spot. It's going to be Ronald Volker in the three, followed by Mark Reinhardt in the six. Eric Dankel in the nine, Tim Wall in the 10, followed by Victor, Deanna, Freddie, and Patrick. 2 minutes and 15 seconds left to go, 2:15. Hagberg, your leader from Sweden. Second spot, Yannick from Germany. 2 minutes to go, guys, two to go. Down to Yokomo straightaway they go. Song remains the same, it's still Hagberg, Prumper, and Volker. Everybody separated by about a straight. Yannick a bit sideways through the chicane, he saves it. Reinhardt trying to reel in Volker here for a fight for third. Our leader down the back straight, now going to be coming up on some traffic. Leader going to be coming up here on Deanna's in a minute. Leader coming on to the Yokomo straightaway. Leader going to be coming up on Patrick Gallner in the eight. Lots of room here, Patrick. Thank you. Take it easy. We got a minute 20 to go, 1:20 to go. Easy, Patrick. Deanna Stadler, leader is behind you. 1:10 to go, 1:10. Hagberg, your leader. In that green and white. Oh, trouble, watch it in the center straight. It's clear. 5 seconds to go. Alexander, still your leader, in the one. Second spot, Yannick in the two. Ronald in the three. On to the front straight. Alexander Hagberg in the one. Around the X-ray teardrop he goes. He's got 37 seconds left to go. Prumper still second in the two. Volker in the three. Separation about 1.6 seconds between the two. We're at 20 seconds to go for Alexander Hagberg. coming across the line. We're at 13 seconds to go. This should be the final lap. Alexander Hagberg has been the dominant car this weekend here at ETS Germany. Clean sweep all qualifiers to win at AMA number one. Looking to bring home his first victory. Time is finished. That is a race. It is Alexander Hagberg going to stand on the top of the podium.